So cloning vectors, we are studying the plasmids. So plasmids, so the example of plasmids are PBR322, PUC19, 18, 24, 21, 22, like the plasmids are there, like TI plasmid also there. So TI plasmid is tumor induced plasmid. So it is isolated from Agrobacterium tumefaciensis. So the Agrobacterium tumefaciensis bacteria is positive bacteria. It causes the disease onto the higher angiospermic gland. The disease is crown gall disease. So in the presence of the TI plasmid, there is a over secretion of the growth hormones. This leads to the tumors formation at the root places. So it inhibits the transportation, water and transportation. Finally, it resulted to the wilting condition of the plant. So the disease is called as crown gall disease. So the crown gall disease is caused by the Agrobacterium tumefaciensis bacteria. So it has the TI plasmid, tumor induced plasmid. It has the tDNA, transfer DNA. The transfer DNA is able to carry the foreign DNA. So the large amount of approximately 4 to 40 kilo base pairs of the DNA, foreign DNA, is carried by the tDNA, especially into the angiosperm when gene transfers are occurred.